Here is money, Mississippi. It was here that the Chicago Negro boy, Emmett Till, is alleged to have paid unwelcome attention to Rory Bryant's most attractive wife.
When white women was on the streets, you had to get off of the street.